All right now, boys and girls, we've got another story for you now. We want to introduce to you another friend of the Bible.
Hell yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hell yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hell yeah!
Sex on TV. Like little Opie eating pie when he made it with Aunt Bee.
If I were God, thou shalt not worship false Billy idols, and thou shalt add the book of Flavor Flav to the Bible. Thou shalt make fun of Hindus.
Heavens no, hell yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
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 If I were God, I'd get a bunch of slaves to do everything.
Heavens no, hell yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
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 And when they nail my pimpled ass to the cross, I'll tell them I found Jesus, that should throw them off. He goes by the name Jesus and steals hubcaps from cars. Oh Jesus, can I borrow your crowbar? To pry these goddamn nails out, they're beginning to hurt. Crucified and all I got was this lousy t-shirt. I can't believe it's not butter, I'll sing as I'm flogged. Yeah, that's what I would do if I were God. So look for me for Savior and you'll go to heaven. Your lame duck Lord is like Kevin Spacey in Seven. With creepy threats of H-E double hockey stick. You just can't teach an old guy new tricks. A good messiah with my low self-esteem. If I don't believe in myself, would that be blasphemy? Just put some crummy holier than thou facade. Yeah, that's what I would do if I were God.
We'll be right back. baby.